This is just hilarious. Okay, that was actually that was a pretty good one. Makes sense. This reminds me of a past video I made with one of my friends, where me, him, and an entire Murder Mystery 2 server roasted these two people. But now we're doing it again, but with the entire Sonic Speed Simulator server. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. And he left. At least that would work. These people just randomly started fighting. So I wish I still had my goldfish with me. But I already ate that. Oh no, I fell. It's not like I can literally just jump back up. Oh no, I fell again. It's not like I can just jump back up. I'm kind of close to getting a angler big, but not really. Oh, and in case you're wondering on how to get Chrome Metal Sonic, you can't. It's a dev only skin. So yeah, this skin right here, I have both Metal Sonic and Mach 3.0. This is a dev only skin. I would say my age, but, yeah, it's pretty obvious why I don't want to. ends in 6 days. This event is pretty cool. It's way better than having to collect little tiny triangles that you can barely see, because you can actually see the grapes. These are the holy grapes. Yep. It ended. That was actually what I was thinking. Well, sadly, it's over. I'm pretty sure the Murder Mystery 2 one lasted longer than this. Oh, yeah, this is Camper Knuckles. And that's the evolved Camper Chow, or Traveler Chow. Oh, yeah, the Bubble Trail, too. I just gotta get Angor big. Oh yeah, he's also 999 Robux, in case you're wondering. And then, of course, there's the VIP Game Pass. Oh yeah, there's also a skin that you can purchase. That got added back. Oh yeah, there's also this cute little Fisherman Chow. Gives you +1 power. But there is Summer Amy. Now, I don't have Summer Amy. 599 Robux. Apparently 0 days, 0 hours, 0 minutes, and 0 seconds left. That's what this event is about.